Yo, it's Yurk, and today I'm going to show you how to make your own secret bunker in Fortnite Creative that nobody else but you can go in. Yes, you heard me right, we can now make our own private vaults and our own creative maps, and that's because there's a new setting for the spawn pad device that got added in the Season 7 update that wasn't mentioned by Epic in the patch notes at all, but it's a really big setting that I can't believe we missed. If you guys open up your spawn pad device, you can now see that there's this new setting that says lock to player name. This setting basically lets us whitelist individual Epic IDs to make it so that only that person can spawn from this spawn pad. And when I first saw this setting, I immediately thought that means that players can make their own secret bunker room that no one else could go in except for them. So that's exactly what we're gonna make in this video, and let's hop right into it. So let's make a new island, we're gonna call it Secret Bunker, and we're gonna hop in. Now, where's the best place for a secret bunker? Probably underneath this mountain. So let's head over there, and then we're gonna open up the Indestructible Gallery, and we're gonna use this gallery because it's indestructible, and we're gonna use these pieces to build our bunker, so even if someone did get under the map, there's no way they could break in. Then once you have your little bunker room built, you're gonna wanna stock it up, but that took a long time for me to do, so I went ahead and just did it earlier, and I'm just gonna copy and paste them down to save us some time. Now to actually build the bunker, we're gonna place down a spawn pad, and we're gonna find this new setting, and we're gonna type in my epic name. You're gonna type in your epic name, but for me, I'm gonna type in YurkYT. And now this spawn pad can only be used by me, because if I open up the menu, that's my epic ID. One thing that's really important though is if you guys want the player to spawn from this device and not from a different spawn pad device that's enabled somewhere else in your map, then you're gonna have to set the priority group setting to primary. Now, all we need to do is set up a way to get out of here. So we're gonna grab out a teleporter device, we're gonna place it down, and we're only going to change the teleporter group to none and then click OK. Then we're gonna copy and paste our teleporter, and we're gonna take it somewhere in our map that we wanna teleport to whenever we wanna leave our bunker. Go ahead and paste it down, but now we need to open up the settings, and we're gonna change the teleporter group back to group A, and we're gonna change the teleporter target group to none. Then we're also just gonna set this to be invisible, that way nobody can see it. And now we can start the game. And as you can see, I'm gonna spawn right here inside the bunker because I'm YurkYT. But just to prove that nobody else could ever get into your bunker, I'm going to go ahead and change the name in the spawn pad device to the Godder E2D because he won the battle pass in my Season 7 update video. Now, if I go ahead and start the game, you can see that it won't spawn me in the bunker because my name is not the Godder E2D. I'm YurkYT. So this setting is really awesome, and it lets us have more control in our maps because you could totally use this to give yourself like an admin class or something like that for maybe testing or something like that. But that is how you make your own secret bunker in Fortnite Creative that nobody else can go in except for you. If you guys enjoyed this video, do me a favor, drop a like, hit subscribe, do whatever you want to do and all that good stuff. If you want to support me, you can use code YurkYT in the item shop, and it really helps me out a lot. But that's all I have for this one. Be sure to check out some of my other videos that are on screen now. Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, stay up.